And I was born and I grew up in Mexico City, and I was surrounded by murals all my life because there was a very significant movement of mural arts in Mexico in the first half of the 20th century. So I've always understood just the kind of subtle but very profound impact that being surrounded by art has on a community. So I decided to take that kind of impetus and bring it into my classes at KCAI. This mural directly behind me was done a few years ago as part of the Map It program here in Kansas City. It shows two plesiosaurs at the top of the food chain in what is Kansas City now, but 60 million years ago. It's on the wall for this public pool building. So it's a kind of a thematically linked to both today and the history of what became our city. And so as a mural artist, it's been really great seeing this huge kind of blossoming of murals throughout Kansas City in general, but in the historic Northeast especially. There's been murals that have been commissioned over this last couple of years. And being able to see this kind of influx of energy and color and art into a community that has so often felt neglected has been really rewarding. And it's amazing seeing just all of these streets that had been gray before now being covered in art, and the diversity of the community being represented in the murals. I think that it really helps to create a sense of civic cohesiveness. And it just makes walking around a lot more rewarding and beautiful. Like, being a pedestrian in the Northeast is a beautiful experience now because there's so much to look at.